Once upon a time, there was a king who had heard talk of a ship that went as fast by land as by sea. Far away in the woods, there lived three brothers in a cottage. Ashlad was there on the Sunday with the announcement about the ship was made. When he came home, he told the others about it. The oldest brother, Per, asked his mother for supplies so that he could set out to see if he could build this ship and win the princess. And when Per had got the knapsack of provision on his back, he strode off into the woods. The next day, Paul wanted to try his...